Hi guys, yo, what is up? Welcome back to A Plague Tale: Innocence. This is Chapter 6, Damaged Goods.
Melly, the other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother? Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
Taking off her. No longer use your sling in the inventory.
Arthur will make him move. What? How? A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open. These bottles? No, he'll just block us. The cart. That'll do the trick. Get ready. For what? To follow me. So he's your brother.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
Hard to say. Thousands, no, for sure.
Strange.
But the rats make counting difficult.
You go with alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Is it a Valois trick or something?
No.
We have to clear the way.
Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague.
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Get your up. Let's go. Watch out for the bottles.
What was that?
Nothing at all.
I could have sworn.
Accidentally stepped on his foot, damn it.
Be careful.
What a pain having to wait between bowels. Those two over there with their bones.
They're draining on a dead body.
Drive me
yes.
Backwards.
That's war for you.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson.
Is it true
stay
you
down.
Two French
right.
Yesterday?
Yeah, but it was easy. It was arseholes to charge in without thinking.
He didn't even grab his arrows.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and BAM! Easy targets.
Be careful.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Gaius belongs to England again.
No.
Sure.
We're going to have to go that way.
Take a look out there and you'll see that Gaius.
Look, the bot.
Rats.
Yeah.
All you
well
need
spotted.
Is a torch to get rid of him.
Bye bye, rats.
Now,
I'm
left.
Just be careful. We need you alive.
There's nothing.
All right,
what
got
sort
it.
Of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no. Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see.
All these fires are too neatly placed.
This. Not bad at all. What are you doing? This is not the time. I'm making your rescue profitable. That's what I'm doing. What about this chest? I saw powder. Probably for alchemy. Useless. I can use it. If you want me to open it, just say. Would you? Come on, I'm coming.
head. Unwind. It's the same story each time we win a battle.
Okay.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
You're still alive.
The girl!
Not
the girl!
Around here. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out.
The girl's escaped. Her cage is open. Everyone's looking for her.
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors and stay in your toes. A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valois doing.
Now's the time. Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia!
Are you alright? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's alright, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes. They put it in the trunk, there.
Right. Melly, can you look after it?
No! Amicia!
It's fine. I'm here.
Jesus Christ.
Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
Shit, I don't believe it. We're fucked.
Now I want this.
I must be able to free you. Not bad. Not bad at all.
The tents. Search those tents.
Fortunately, they are busy. Melly, the lock.
I want to see
these rampants. Someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away. And I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true.
Fucked.
I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
Okay.
Soldiers, report. Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out, split up, and search the tents.
Don't believe it.
Yeah, I think we gotta go this way.
Hey, what was that?
Search those tents.
Well,
Ellie, can you look after it? Yes.
Okay. Yeah, killed him, put him to sleep.
Shit, I don't believe it. Fucked.
I can't see anything. Move it. She couldn't just get out like that.
Do you want some more? I still have some. In peace. That was... Wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own or what?
I mean, I probably could. Oh my god, you scared me. Bro, is Hugo isn't talking about all this like it's like nothing now. Like not even fazed by it. Okay, we're good. Got 10 rocks now. We're doing pretty good.
Them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead. Take them out, Amicia.
He's a girl and a brother.
What the hell did you do? Nothing. You didn't do anything with Hugo. This is our way out. Hurry! Don't slow down, Hugo. Follow Melly. Don't let them get you.
Stop running.
Amicia.
Deliver Hugo to us.
I'm coming.
They're coming up.
We don't have much time.
Get them out.
Quick. Locked. Shit. Done. Let's go.
Shit, 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 shit. that was chapter 6, damn.
Do you know where we're going?
Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place.
And Lucas?
He's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure to check those out. I hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night. Hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.